Welcome here to Harrison High School. The North Gwinnett Bulldogs in the black are being hosted by the Harrison Hoyas. This is JV. We'll be right back for face-off. We're ready to start play. Jordan Young, number one, is this near side.
Get it.
Possession Hoyas.
Oh. I get it. Hold on to it.
Hoya ball. I believe 42 is Austin. John Michael DeHaan with the ball. DeHaan letting his team set up.
Hey, you know, I don't have a 42 on my roster here for James.
Yeah, I think it's Austin Puckett.
Shot attempt goes wide left, remains Northwood at possession. Austin Puckett?
Yeah. He's one of those kids in the middle that moved up to varsity, okay, but they end up playing a lot of JV still. He's a sophomore. Yeah. Hey, that one's in! Number 14, that's Jack Riley on the score.
Number 14 for Northwood, that's Jack Riley. Facing off for the Hoyas, number 36, Everett Grizzle. Who is that for North Gwinnett?
Chance Lacey, 21.
And number 21 for North Gwinnett, Chance Lacey. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Got to get used to a whole new set of numbers.
Yeah. Lacey with possession.
Possession, North Gwinnett.
Moves it over to Joey DeMaria.
Turnover by North Gwinnett will be Hoya possession.
And Hoya ball.
Scott.
There you go.
Ball is down.
How do long sticks want
Gabe to Emmons play on the knockdown.
Give up the ball.
John Michael DeHaan with possession, moving it down the field. Oops, he loses the ball. Man, nice pickup there by Jordan Young. Young heading the goal. He puts one on Cage. It's safe. Philip Parker in the alley sends it up to Jack Riley. Riley coming out.
Shot goes wide right, remains North Gwinnett possession.
A long shot by DeHaan. Puckett coming in from inline.
Hoya possession.
Watch.
Ball is down. It's Gabe Emmons on the knockdown.
Turner on the play with the Hoya possession.
Ready to help. Tyler Pelosic with the defense. That long
time. Penalty on the play against North Gwinnett. Hoyas will now be man up.
And Pelosic goes out on the penalty. On the penalty.
Big man out
there, baby. Good job. That's a big one. I'm telling you.
My blood pressure finally went down.
That's huge. It's a huge win for the kids. I mean, just to have the head, they needed a big win. You know, they really did. That was awesome.
Good program. Good team.
Wow.
Yeah. I get a little excited.
That's awesome, though. Yeah. It really is, man. That's great.
But no, there.
A lot of contributors.
We did. Yeah, we played pretty well. We did. I think what we're doing today, we outshot them by 15-20.
That was weird. Nick was
man, that's a shot save. Nice save.
Save there by North Gwinnett.
Sean Ring on that save.
You
get another bite at the apple here. Julian Lynn giving chase. Julian Lynn on the knockdown. Lynn on the pickup. Nice forward pass. It's Mason DiFilippa. Sends it forward.
Got the possession on the last. It was great. They all contributed.
Jack Riley.
We just stopped some of the kill.
You know, he said over to Philip Parker, couldn't hang on to it, pull your ball.
That was just huge to get that. God, he's a good team. You know, it's huge.
It was good. I'm happy.
Good job.
I'm happy for the men. I'm really happy for them. I just hope they don't kill themselves.
Have a good rest of the day.
I'm not going to sleep tonight.
Let's hope not.
It's going to be tonight. Yeah. And then spring break, I'm just not going
to
sleep.
I hear you, buddy.
Yeah.
Good to see you, Justin.
Good to see you.
Good job, man.
Still holding the ball. And it's down.
Get it.
Oh, nice pickup there by Tyler Pelosic. And the ball goes out.
Remains away in possession. Hey, Jeff's over there limping on the side, Mark.
Yeah, I saw that earlier.
Oh, what a save! Nice reflexes by Sean Ring.
Shot attempt on the play by Luke Sly, saved by North Gwinnett.
Pelosic on the pickup. And the ball comes out of his pocket. Picked up by Hoya.
Turnover by North Gwinnett. The Hoya possession.
Bulldogs not able so far to get that ball down on the other end of the field. They practice their offense. Was Major Carlberg on the defense in the knockdown. Oh, pick up there by Ahoya. Ball down again. Sean Ring on the pickup. Sends it forward to Mason DiFilippa. Oh, hits a brick wall.
Great shot, great check.
I know he's hurt.
Yeah, this is hurt. Man, what a brick wall.
That was That really was a great shack. Wasn't anything dirty about it.
No.
Looks like he's okay. He's getting in. We'll be away in possession.
Boy of ball, 2:26 left in the first period. Bulldogs are up one.
So now pull it back.
The ball is down.
And 30 yards offside.
Violation against the Hoyas will be North Gwinnett's possession.
Jordan Yon brings the ball in for the Bulldogs. Yon, turn on the speed, gets it up to, nice, and gets it up to Philip Parker. No. It was 42. That was
Number 7 or 14?
It was 42.
42. That's the guy, Austin Puckett.
Austin Puckett.
Are you sure?
Pretty darn sure.
Yeah.
Is that Austin Puckett?
Yeah.
Goal on the play by number 42, Austin Puckett. And North Gwinnett now leads 2-0.
Let's go, Horace.
Ben now leads 3-0.
Ball is down, Yon on the pickup.
Possession North Gwinnett.
Yon sends it back to Lacey. 42 seconds left in this period. DeMaria with the ball. Maria sends it up to Yon. Yon sends over to Jack Riley. Wasn't ready. 28 seconds left. Ball is down. Palasek on the knockdown takeaway. And that'll end the first period of play. With the Bulldog lead 3-0.
The score ends with a score more than that 3, Harrison 0.
And Chance Lacey will be taking faceoff to start this second period of play in Harrison High School. Against his
junior varsity. Number 36, Everett Grizzle. And number 21 for North Gwinnett, Chance Lacey.
North Gwinnett in the black. Hoyas in the white. Jordan Yon with the ball. It was Julian Lind on the other side. And in comes, oh, there's a turnover.
Turnover.
Dump the ball off.
Yeah.
Falls down.
Here.
reason it's so cold in here is because that thing up there is open.
Yeah, we're like wind tunnel.
Yeah, but I don't think there's nobody up there anymore.
Turnover Hoyas, North Gwinnett possession.
Mr.
I wouldn't think so, because they hadn't come back down.
No, they left. She packed her camera off. Oh, nice effort there. Austin Puckett swang a little bit wide. Oh, better already.
I knew he was up there earlier. I never saw him come down.
Puckett still scrambling, goes up top. Finds Adeniji, who puts it in. Adeniji. Back to Puckett. DeHaan. DeHaan shoots at Stott. And close it.
That was hugely offside. There were two guys up North Gwinnett on the other side.
No score so far this second period. Bulldogs 3, Hoya 0. The Hoya ball. He's counting for sure this time.
All sides was a penalty.
Here we go. Play ball. You waste no time.
Oh, nice.
That's a shot. It is in. Nicely done by Longstick. Beautifully placed.
Stole there by Kyle Boehner.
Nicely
done. Assisted by Hayden Garrett, number 49.
Chance Lacy getting ready to take face-off for the Bulldogs.
Facing off for the Hoyas, number 27, Kyle Boehner. And number 21 for North Gwinnett, Chance Lacy.
With the ball.
Possession North Gwinnett.
I'm not satisfied with that first option. Backs out. Here comes John. Taking some heat. Backing out. Goes over to Philip Parker. Back to Yon. Oh! Goes over to Austin Puckett, who slips. Loses possession.
That was a slip, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a slip, I thought.
You could have called it a trip.
Really? I thought that was a slip. But
it'd be North Gwinnett possession, and they'll be man up.
There might have been something over the other side of the field we didn't see.
Yeah, I can't see what they call her here. It's just so hard to appear.
Jordan Young will bring the ball in from the alley near the top of the box. He goes over to John Michael DeHaan. DeHaan swings. It's bounces
shot,
early
shot
and left.
DeHaan, a little left of goal, remains North Gwinnett possession.
Philip Parker comes in. Gets it back up to Young. Back over to DeHaan again. He's under pursuit, he escapes it. goes over to Austin Puck, and takes another shot, and it's stopped.
Getting fouled.
Oh, how did that miss?
Good defense on that play there. Play of possession. Get out of there, John.
Austin Puckett, give him chase.
Attaboy. There he is right there. Oh, man.
Go back.
Ball is down, yawned on the pickup, sends it forward, Puckett slows it down, over to DeHaan, there's DeMaria over in the right alley, goes to Yon, then DeMaria, oh! Don't know what he's intended for. Oh, nice job by DeHaan tipping out the ball. Pick up by Chris Burt. Chris Burt moving down the field. Burt heading toward the goal. Burt gets it on over to Philip Parker. Ah, then to Joy DeMaria. Couldn't pocket it.
It'll be Hoya possession.
It was a smart move by Parker. Just. Maria couldn't quite pocket it. 5 minutes left in this second period. Not much happening in this second period.
He gets his whole life going, he can go.
Yeah, man, he can. Oh, Pelissek stopped him. Ball is down.
Get the ball to a shorty.
They need to tell him to get to the 40 and then just
you gotta off. Look for a shorty.
Pull back up.
Turnover by the Hoyas will be going through that position.
DeFilippo brings the ball in.
I don't understand why those long sticks want to handle the ball all the time.
Because they want to.
They gotta give it
they
up.
They want to shoot.
Yes, part
I mean,
of
that's
problem.
It. No,
play
I mean,
your role, man. Stop. Violation on Harrison will be going for that possession.
Mason DeFilippo brings the ball in. He goes deep to Philip Parker. And there by goal line extended. Back up to Filippo. DeFilippo. Over the sideline, intended for DeMaria, a little short. Out of bounds. Happy Chris Burt.
Like a turnover against the Hoyas, it'll be north of net possession.
Pelissek brings it in. Goes back to Sean Ring. Jack Riley with the ball moving down. Riley still with the ball, gets it over to Parker.
Stop!
Parker's shot stopped. Puckett gives chase.
Get it to the shorty. Thank you. The shorty seems to be awfully scarce when they're trying to get it up, don't they? It's like, where are you guys?
Is that a timeout?
Yep. Ellsworth
resume play, 2:59 left to play in the second period. Scores 3-1. Bulldogs up with a 2-point lead. Hoyas with the ball.
Dangerous pass.
Yawned on the pressure. And the ball is down. Yawned. for your pickup.
Get it, Mitchell. Nice hustle over there by number 6, Mitchell Summers. Remains fully in possession. There you go, there's your opening.
Nice pressure by Yon.
Whoa,
what a shot!
Shot on goal there by number 11, Matt Lawson. Remains fully in possession.
Wide. He got that away with a lot of pressure.
Matthew Zun, just a little left, remains only in possession.
That was a remarkably good shot considering the amount of pressure he had on it.
And he got a lot on it too.
Yeah.
Did you guys eat all that pizza? No, you don't even walk this much. Not even a piece of crust that you left there. I mean, it's nothing. You just knocked it out. It was like, you know, come on. Well, at least it offered a little bit. Listen, I would probably say no. But,
you know, I went down to the concession stand and asked them for pizza. I said, no, we don't have pizza here.
Yeah.
Another wide shot.
Shot by number 35, Matthew Zun. Remains fully in possession. Yeah, I thought when they went and did that, they could have at least asked us if we wanted it.
That's
and
just,
we could have actually bought. We probably would have bought your pizza.
Yeah.
If you'd have just asked. It's just a nice thing to do, it's just, think about it next time.
Oh, nice shot. Hit the pipe.
Shot on goal by number 6, Mitchell Summers.
And again, it's a Hoya pickup.
Looks like we got a flag on the play against North Minette.
What? What does that mean?
Check.
I think that was a cross check, isn't it? Yeah, cross check.
Julian Lynn goes out, so Bulldogs will be man down. Just under 30 seconds left to play here in the half. Bulldogs up 2 points, 3
Harris will now be man up. Number 21, Chance Lacey.
12 seconds left in this half.
Here we go. Same with Everett.
Long them pick up. Bulldog possession.
Oh, no.
Gets it over to Austin.
Shot on goal.
Bucket and shoots wide.
A little wide, and it's Hoya possession.
Period.
And at halftime, we have us a good game here as well, folks.
And Chance Lacey is getting ready to face off and start the
and
second half
start
of play.
The third quarter, facing off for the Harrison Williams, number 36, Everett Grizzle, and number 21 for North Gwinnett, Chance Lacey. Come on, Everett.
There you go. You got
chance. Get in there,
Everett. Yawned on the ground ball.
Possession in.
And sends it down to Joey DeMaria. Ball's knocked down. Maria on the, gets it back.
And that
ground ball. Come on.
Get in there. Back out. Got to run through.
Whoa, that's a nice run through.
Get in there, Colin.
They kind of came out of nowhere.
From there, remains North Gwinnett possession.
Chance Lacey from the sideline. Over to John Michael DeHaan. DeHaan. Sends it over to Jack Riley, flips it in.
Jack Riley. And North Gwinnett goes up 4-2.
Jack Riley off the feed from John Michael DeHaan.
See, at this point, he's not winning the faceoffs. He's just got to stick his stick in there across the ground ball. Just
right.
Don't let the guy grab the ball. Just stick his stick in there or he can't move his hands.
Yawned on the pickup in possession.
Shot on goal was a little high. And it remains North Gwinnett possession.
DeMaria sends it over to Philip Parker, who sinks it in. Philip Parker.
Play, number 12, Philip Parker from North Gwinnett. And North Gwinnett now leads 5-2.
It was a nice assist by Joey DeMaria. Got his ball back. Sends it forward to Maria. Couldn't quite pocket it. Keeps it from going out of bounds, though. Taking some heat. Maria hanging on the ball.
Attaboy.
He's playing up both sides. There you go.
Turn on the play. Away in possession.
There you go. Go back.
Gabe Emmons. Keeping the pressure on.
You think so?
He's shot wide.
Shot on goal by number 11, Matt Lawson. Remains Hoya possession.
Carter Boswell with the defense.
Oh!
Kind of.
Shot on goal by number 20, James Avery. Remains fully in possession.
He didn't have that ball in his pocket like he thought he did.
Shoot.
Shot wide.
Shot attempt by number 17, John Lawson goes wide. Remains only in possession.
Get it!
save. That was a beautiful setup and play, but nice save. Better save.
Get to 40.
Keep going, Matt. All right. All right.
Go
on.
There you go.
All right. All right. Take the shot, Matt.
Oh, long shot.
Shot there by number 35, Matt Sun. A little high, remains fully in possession.
And yawned on the pickup, sends it forward to Jack Riley. Now over to Philip Parker, can't quite get it in. Ball's live.
Is that safe or did you just drop it?
Riley on the pickup.
Tell you what, that's a couple of times where I thought they were in the crease and they hadn't called it. I think he's confused by all the lines.
The Dim G, back up to Yon. Tried to get over to Jack Riley and get disrupted.
Nice job, Mitchell. Nice job.
Pull back up.
Oh, way to pull that out. DeHaan. DeHaan puts it in. John Michael DeHaan unassisted.
Goal on the play by number 44, John DeHaan. North Gwinnett now leads 6-2. Facing off the Hoyas, number 36, Everett Grizzle, and number 21 for North Gwinnett, Chance Lacey. Violation against North Gwinnett will be Hoya possession.
Julian Lynn on the defense. Long stick.
Shoot it.
Yeah. Oh, nice shot.
Goal on the play by number 23, Niall Kilkenny.
Back to back goals.
And North Gwinnett now leads 6-3.
Harrison narrowing the difference.
27 Kyle Boehner and number 21 for North Gwinnett.
Taniola Adeniji on this near side wing. Carter Boswell on the far side. It's Chance Lacey taking face off.
There you go, Kyle. Just stick it in there. Atta boy.
And Carter Boswell comes out with it. Gets over the and an NG.
Boy, nice shot.
And Hoya picked it up. This long stick can move. He gets it down.
Nice assist.
Oh, what a beautiful play.
Man.
Yeah, that long stick did a great job. Philip Parker gets it up.
There you go. He broke it up.
Jack Riley will bring the ball in from the sideline.
It'll be North Gwinnett possession.
No, it looks like the John Michael DeHaan will do the honor. 3 minutes left in this third period. John Michael DeHaan moving in, signaling his posse.
For a flag. Oh, we got it. If they throw it up, he just sort of dropped it. It'll be a penalty against the Hoyas, and North Gwinnett will now play man up.
Who was that against?
The kid that was just right there on him, number 17. He's whacking in the back of the head. For no apparent reason, actually.
So John Michael DeHaan will bring the ball back into play to the top of the box. He gets it over to Joey DeMaria. Maria taking some pressure back up to Riley, then DeHaan. Riley swings and it's saved, blocked.
Goal attempt by number 14, Jack Riley, who is high off the post, will remain with that position. And a turnover by North Manette.
Ball's down.
And a turnover by the Hoyas.
And Jan picks it up.
Stop.
Can't get it in. I thought there was a whistle.
I thought there was too.
There was.
Looks like there's a timeout on the field of Hoyas. And with 2:20 remaining in the third, it's North Manette 6 and Harrison 3. Or they're just not listening.
Right. They should.
You know, to me it seems different since it's Chinese owned. Like they cut the chicken different and they're smaller. The smaller pieces.
Well, that's if you think it's chicken.
Yeah. Peking.
I've always had a question about it. So. Yeah. That's why I guess everything tastes like chicken, right?
Yeah.
Right. The universal food.
Boy, your ball.
Good job. All right. Three men there? Two men there?
Julian Lynn on the knockdown.
We've only got 5 guys out there now. Violation North Manette will be holding up possession. We only had 4 kids on the field. We had 2 men out?
Oh, nice pass. Shot on goal. Blocked. Pick up by Lynn.
Shot on goal there by number 6, Mitchell Summers.
I'm not sure what that flag was. It looked like they tripped over each other to me.
Me too.
Flag on play. Looks like it will be against Harrison. Hoyas will now play man down.
Bulldogs bring it into play. Jordan Yon sends it over John Michael DeHaan at the top of the box. It goes down to DeMaria. Then Riley over. Oh, nicely done. Joey DeMaria gets a sleeper in there. Off the feed from Philip Parker.
Mark Burnett now leads 7-3. Facing off now for the Hoyas, number 27, Kyle Bader. And number 21 for North Burnett, Chance Lacey. Flag down on the play. Looks like it'll be against North Manette. And Harrison will play man up. Even
know, that, especially with a, you know, we played without Dennehy that game. Apparently, CT got hurt sometime in the middle of that. Something happened to him. CT's one of the better defenders we got. Jack, obviously, with the offense.
Oil ball.
She's Matt.
Hi.
Shot on goal by number 35, Matt Zun. Goes a little high. We're going to play in possession. Here he is again. Ooh, that's good. That might work. Maybe not.
Oh, you ball.
Retain that always.
Watch your time. There it is. That's it. That's it.
Bulldogs able to keep up the pressure, keep the shot from happening.
Shot on goal number 17, John Lawson.
In the third period of play.
And at the end of three, Quinnette has seven, and Harrison has three.
There was something on Facebook I just had to like.
Yeah, not really.
Sorry.
Of course, nobody said anything in the crowd, so they're obviously not listening to what they're calling.
You're good all the way around.
No, no. You stunned them with that bunt cake. And they can't think of anything else.
I think so.
This is the final period of play.
Possession Warriors.
Chance Lacey trying to get the ball back. Ah, nice knockout there by Gabe Emmons.
Boy, you're not fighting hard enough.
Gabe Emmons comes out with the ball. Sean Rain sends it forward, but it's picked up. Uh-oh. Watch this guy.
Shot on goal by number 13, Zach Goring. Goes a little wide. Remains Hoy in possession.
Is somebody else hurt?
See anybody laying on the field here?
No, that kid who was down got up. Hoy a ball. Boswell puts the pressure on. Sean Ring on the pickup, the ground ball. I mean, Lind.
Shot goes wide.
I said it was Lind made a shot.
North Gwinnett's possession.
Jack Riley bring the ball in from in line. Raleigh Ford, I saw a cutting to Hahn. The Hahn couldn't quite pass it. That was in.
Nice goal, number 35, Matt Zun. And Harrison pulls
to... Chris Burt is the long stick midi.
Facing
far side.
Harrison, Kyle Manor, number 21, Chance Lacey for North Gwinnett. Possession Hoyas.
Another long shot. Stopped by
number 11, Matt Lawson. Left a goal, but it remains fully in possession. Shot attempt by Mitchell Summers.
Sean Ring sends it forward. Lacey.
Start clock.
sends it over to Jack Riley.
Start the clock.
Start the clock. Oh. Yeah, Sean Ritten's pretty good.
Yeah, he's really good. Couple of point blank, yeah. He made some good saves.
Jordan Young with the ball. And back up the crease. Ah, nice play, but he's a little inside.
Shot attempt by number one, Jordan Young. Remains North Point at possession.
7.5 minutes left to play in this game.
Is it Yawn or Yawn?
Yawn.
Yawn.
Yeah.
Ryan.
Alex Cope, the ball sends it up to Jordan Young. John Michael DeHaan trying to get purchase, shoots it wide to the right.
Shot attempt by number 24, John DeHaan. And it'll be away in possession.
Ah, tip down. Nice effort there by Riley. Gets the ball. It's down again.
Good job, Jack.
Riley once again comes back out with it. Yawn with the ball. Caught two. DeHaan up top with the ball. Tried to get it over to Riley.
Stop.
Don't creep, don't do that. A little lackadaisical there.
DeMaria trying to get it back. Yawn does. Yawn head is the goal. Gets it over to Alec Koch, who slides it in. Alec Koch off the feed from Jordan Yawn. Nice play. About 6 minutes left to play in this game. Chance Lacey coming to take the faceoff.
Harrison, number 36, Everett Grizzle, and number 21 for North Burnett, Chance Lacey.
Jordan Yawn and Carter Boswell on either side. Lacey with possession.
Possession, North Burnett.
Goes over Joey DeMaria, then back. DeHaan. DeHaan shoots us in. John Michael DeHaan, unassisted.
Goal by number 24, John DeHaan. And North Burnett plays on position.
He was
facing off for Harrison, number 27, Kyle Bader, number 21, from North Burnett, Chance Lacey.
Yawn, his possession, off the ground ball. This kid here, number one, Jordan Yawn, he really impresses me.
He looks like he's good.
Yeah, really great athleticism. Good basic skills. This is Jonathan Stark. Gets it over to Yawn.
Stop.
It was Isaac Bach in that attempt. Couldn't quite get past that goalie.
Yeah, Nick could only clear like he clears with being bench.
I agree.
Man, that's saved. Lynn. Goes back to Sean Ring. Uh-oh, ball's down. Oh, good save by Sean Ring.
Burnett's goalie. Shot by Mitchell Summers.
DeFilippis with the ball. What was that flag?
County on play.
Cross check.
Looks like it's against Harrison, and Harrison will now play man down. Yeah, I think so.
Four minutes left to play in this game. Philip Parker sends it back up to Yon. Intended for our Jack Riley.
Turnover by North Gwinnett. It'll be Harrison possession.
Jack Riley disrupts it. Gets it over to Joey DeMaria, who slides it in. That's Joey's second point today.
Goal line number 7, Joey DeMaria.
Unassisted.
Well, North Gwinnett now leads 10-4. Now for Harrison, number 27, Kyle Boehner. And number 21 for North Gwinnett, Chance Lacy.
Jonathan Stark and Major Carlberg are our wingmen. Carlberg with that long stick.
Violation against North Gwinnett. It'll be Harrison in possession. Oh, here we go. Shot on goal by number 35, Matt Zahn. Zahn.
Whoa, nice stop. Two nice stops.
Shot attempt by number 6, Mitchell Summers.
Just under 3 minutes left to play.
Save by number 39, Sean Ring in goal. Save a lot of those point blanks. He's had a good day.
Another stop.
Shot attempt by number 35, Matt Zahn.
Turning for Jonathan's.
Yeah, that's a push possession.
This Jonathan Stark.
Flag on field. Like it'll be a penalty against the Hoyas.
Isaac Bach gets the ball. Bulldogs look to be man up again. Intended for Jonathan Stark, couldn't pocket it. Picked up by Adeninji. Austin Snyder.
Nice D defense there by the Hoyas.
1.5 minutes left.
Give it up. Give it up.
He did.
And then G on the pickup sends it forward to Jack Riley. And he loses it.
15 seconds
left to play.
Yes, ma'am. I'm announcing.
Good job, kid. Good job, kid.
He'll win the ball game. The Bulldogs will take it today.
And the final 10-4. Jordan Bennett 10 and Harrison 4. Thank you all for coming out today. Spectators, please help us keep...